Unshakable, from their defeat by Nottingham Forest in the semi of February 1980 to their exit from the third round at Tottenham in October 1984, Liverpool were the untouchables. The power in the land had brought more power to the League Cup.